Hi, I'm Francisco Silva. Join me on a quick visit of my workplace.
This is the entrance to the Universidad Nacional de Quilmes, home to the Laboratorio de Cronobiología, where I work. Here, we got the main lab, but I spend most of my time here, in the Worms lab. We use the model organism Xenorhabditis elegans in order to study circadian rhythms and the molecular mechanisms underlying them. To that end, I use locomotor activity recordings as an output of C. elegans clock. And for that, I use this equipment. It's called MicroTracker 1 and is based on an infrared microbeam system that detects light refraction through the animal's body. The locomotor activity recording system counts infrared photobeam interruptions in a fixed time lapse in order to detect warp movement.
I hope you found my video interesting. Thank you for your attention, and bye!